Hello friends, today I'm going to give you step-by-step instructions to create this impressive animation in PowerPoint and a special tip at the end. So without wasting much time, let's get going. Thank you.